I was watching some Dying Light gameplay and it gave me a video idea.
Seems to be coming from down there. Shit. It's a zombie. I'll have to get rid of it before it causes problems.
Oh, damn!
My fault.
You're a human.
Duh, nigga! My God! What are you even doing here?
I was just looting.
It was just looting, then why the f*** did you drop kick me in my back?
Well, you was just down here with your arms out groaning. I thought you was a zombie.
Bro, I was fixing my curtains.
In the dark, though?
This is my house!
You're right.
I will fix my curtains.
That's my fault.
Naked if I want to. Get out! Get the f*** out! Questioning me in my own goddamn... Get out!
Fuck! Come on, I only got one potion left.
Stop it. Not touching me the rest of this match. I'm about to beat the skin off this nigga.
Yeah. Come on. Come on.
What the fuck? Hell nah! I'm not playing this.
Oh,
come on now.
What
you mean? You just healed full health.
You just healed like 10 times.
Okay.
How the fuck is that fair?
Bitch, it's fair because you keep using supers every other hit.
Oh, so it's my fault I got crazy hit control when you don't.
Man, fuck out of my face with that. You know this is fake. You got a meter that don't even go down, coupled with 75 back-to-back light speed unblockable.
Nah.
Bitch, I can't! I got no stamina!
Hey, that's a weird way of saying you some shit.
No, nigga, your design is shit. The nigga who made you is shit. The company who hired him is shit.
What you just said?
Bitch, I said his design is shit. The nigga who designed him is shit. And the company who hired you is shit. Nigga, fuck you.
Fuck you too, bitch ass. Nigga, and that sorry ass piece of shit you call
Yo,
a game.
Watch your mouth.
Make me! Make me, nigga! Make me! I will whoop both of y'all.
Not me, you won't.
We are not here today to mourn Saint's death, but instead, we come together now as friends and family alike to celebrate.
Yeah! That bitch ass nigga!
Yeah!
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 I can't even count the amount of times I've said this when I was younger after getting beat up by my brother.
Listen to me, I'm telling you right now, you better switch your guard, man. Switch off me right now, because I'm about to rock your little damn ass to sleep. I'm telling you, why you got a chance? Switch off of me, switch off. Oh, get up off the floor. Hold on, let me get fancy on. Spin back. Step back 3 from the top of the key.
Games! I told you switch off me, didn't I? I told you to switch off me. That's game. You can't.
Shut up!
Don't you ever put your hands on me again! That was weak. It didn't even hurt.
Yeah. Alright. Bet you won't do that shit again, huh?
Who is that?
I don't know. Check. Hands up. Both of you. Back up. Back up. Now, all you gotta do is cooperate, and it won't be no problems.
Look, please. My wallet is in my left pocket. Just take it and go.
I don't want your wallet. What I really want... it's socks.
What?
I want your socks.
Oh, you can have
not getting them. What? You not getting my socks?
Yo, what are you doing?
Not giving them my socks.
Listen, listen.
If you don't give me them left socks, y'all niggas gonna die. Guess we're gonna
just
die.
Just give him the fucking socks!
No, because I don't appreciate this nigga thinking just because he got a weapon, he can me out my belongings.
It's just socks!
You know what? It is just socks.
Thank you. But it's the principle behind the socks. What I'm getting at, he not getting them. You just because you got a weapon, dude. You not about to
it's
me,
socks.
Bro. I'm ready to die behind this. So my good brother, you better be ready to kill by these left socks.
Damn. I don't even think it's that serious. I ain't even want the socks that bad. I was bluffing. This nigga is insane.
Live. You can buy another. I swear on your life, I'm not giving up these socks, bro. It's the principle, bro. You're not about to come into my home while I'm humble and take from me what is mine. We're not doing that.
What you listening to?
None for real, just an audiobook.
Word. Let me find out, my nigga. You know. I like that. What's it called?
Amelia's Quest.
Oh, that sounds kind of hard. What's it about? I'll listen with
you don't want to do that, man. You probably wouldn't even be into it, dog. You know, wizards and goblins and shit.
Now, you know damn well I live and breathe wizards and goblins, bitch. Let me listen.
No! No. I would like to listen to this alone.
All right, damn. That's all you had to say.
Shit.
Stop!
More, moaned Amelia with a slight quiver in her voice as Goblin King Fabio dripped melted eclair down the valley of her buttocks. I'll show you the true nature of Wallbreaker, says the Goblin King, as he grips her hips with the force of 1,000 blood griffins. Thrust.
It's a good book. I bet.
Come from behind, at home, and the wet is the...
On the court? That boy is electric. High flyer. Tenacious.
Deflection against Bay.
Scrappy.
Flaring guys.
Man, on the court, I would describe him as something like a angel.
What about off the court?
A demon. All we hear is, good game, John. He turns around and slaps the old lady. I go up to pay. This nigga slides his arm across my chest, barring me from the register, and says, nah, we robbing this bitch. Next thing you know, this nigga haul off and punch coach square in the back of the head. Fingers fashioned like a gun. Puts it right in between my eyes and says to me,
nah!
Do that again, and I'm gonna put you on a t-shirt. And I really knew dude was losing his shit when he just started repeating the same lyric over, over, and over. And it's been so long that I really can't remember what he used to say. Oh.
It's a parade inside my city.
Good afternoon, sir. What can I do for you today?
I'm just here to make a little withdrawal.
All right. Let me just get the name on that account.
Joe.
Like the trainer?
Yeah.
I knew it. You the young nigga that became champion of the Sinnoh region.
Yeah.
Man, that's me. I can't believe my eyes right now. I just want to let you know right quick. You doing that shit for
Thank
real.
You. Thank
and I'm being for real. You may not know it yet, but you was inspiring a lot of these young niggas.
Appreciate the kind words, man.
And word on the street is, when you got to Cynthia, you put belt
out. Nah, I wouldn't say all that. I did win, but I will say it was hard fought.
Hey, either way you put it, you won. And not too many niggas can say they beat Cynthia, especially not me. I must have lost like 30, 40 times. Damn near blew through all my savings. Wife almost divorced me. She made me quit, obviously. Cried like a bitch. But yeah. Can I get that pen?
Yeah. 0223.
Alright, and how much will you be taking out?
The whole bank. you're almost there. Now I'd advise you to do exactly as I say to a T.
Why?
Why? Why? Because I got some shit in this bag that'll blow your mind. Security will be on you before you can even think of pulling that trigger.
What?
You think I got a gun? Bitch, I got God. Two beings that control space and time. And some sort of freaky little dark overlord centipede demon shit. So keep fucking with me if you want to. And I will send your black ass to a realm your tiny SP brain can't even begin to comprehend. Now blink twice if you understand. Good. Good. Now this is the actual account I want you to transfer to. And try some stupid shit, and I swear to God. I swear to God. Press that button if you want to, and I will go back in time and push your pregnant wife down the steps. I'm not playing with you. Transfer my shit. Hurry up.
Done. Good. Good. Tell anybody about this. And I will. No. Now fix your face and act normal.
You a fool, man. You is a fool.
Well, I'm going to go ahead and get on up out of here, man. Thank you for your help again. And it was nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you, too. Come back anytime.
I will.
You know, man, just a little something quick on a Friday afternoon.
My nigga, we are in the same room. Why do you keep texting me?
What are you talking about?
You texting me while we in the same room is what I'm talking
nigga,
about.
Nigga, I'm texting Reed.
No, you texting me. Yeah. Oh, cut that out. So, you gonna, delete those, right?
Obviously. Oh, bet. Cool.
You know, I could do it.
I got it.
You fucking with me, right? This is a joke. This guy, you got it. I'd walk through hell and grease draws for it. I just want to dip a toe in. I'm begging and pleading for you to let me stand on it. What does that mean? This type of shit is unacceptable, nigga. You can't.
I know damn well you didn't just send another one while I'm speaking to you.
I want to be reborn in it. What the fuck are you saying? And why in my house? Get out.
You gotta go.
My fault. Didn't I click at the third time that she wasn't texting you back? Is this working for you? Is this actually working? I'm asking for a friend. Is this working completely for a friend? The only two words for you is vile and nigga.
I'm a little stuffy, so the video gonna sound a little off, but y'all think there's a bee that thought he was the only bee to box out the queen bee? Look at you over there cheesing. What you smiling for?
You know me, man. I may have done a little stinging without the stinger, if you get what I'm saying.
Ooh, nigga, don't blow it.
Yeah, and I know she don't want me telling everybody, but y'all niggas not gonna believe who I am.
Who was it?
See, now all I can tell you is that it starts with a qua and ends with an en b.
Oh, nigga, I thought you was gonna say somebody special. Everybody doesn't hit those. You feel what I'm saying? We all done knocked that down. Come on.
Very funny. I lied. This was not funny.
Yeah, my nigga, we over here laughing, but we did it serious. Everybody hit those.
Sorry, bitch. Whatever. Y'all ain't hit those.
On who?
On Beezus.
Pearlescent honey gold abdomen with black undertones. No stripes.
Bro, anybody who's ever seen the queen ever.
Her stinger has a faint scratch, looping 2.5 times, stopping directly in the middle.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Those hit. Like I said earlier, everybody hit those. Like literally the whole hive. Niggas was lined up outside that.
like a Foot Locker in 08. Oh, Dave from South Honeycomb. Beat it. Terrence.
Beat it.
Your dad.
Beat it.
My dad.
Beat it.
The pollinating team.
At the same time.
Don't make that face, man. It's a circle of life and shit. The nigga from North with half a wing.
Beat it.
The nigga from the West with no thorax.
Ram Diggly Don dude danced it. That last zombie at a round be fast, don't it?
I think that's all of them.
Nah, it gotta be one more. The round ain't changed yet.
I'll go check the other rooms to see if... Oh! What the fuck was that?
I don't know, nigga. Just revive me before it come back.
Why do I have to do it?
Because you're the only nigga with quick revive.
Damn, you right. Oh! Oh my god, where the fuck did it just go?
I don't know. Just calm down. We're gonna go over there, and we're gonna revive both of them quickly on the count of three.
Oh, fuck!
I got a call for shots fired at a hospital.
Bitch, this is my house.
Come on, man, please. I just need one more rest for the money.
Bruh, get the fuck out my house.
I know the medieval niggas had a rough time trying to entertain kings.
Stop. Enough. 10 years dungeon for that bullshit. Guards. Next.
And now, my lord, I present to you, Dudwick, Sorcerer Supreme, Dabbler in Mystic Arts.
Greetings, my lord.
What are you here to do?
I've come to entertain you with the greatest sorcery act you've ever seen.
All right, go ahead.
Thank you. But before I begin, I just have to say, I couldn't help but notice, you're looking well today. Absolutely handsome, dapper, well put together. Absolutely poke-rituitous and ravishing. Dare I say,
Oh my god! Save some for the concubines, you greedy bitch!
Forgive me for asking, but save what exactly?
Some dick, nigga! You damn near ate it all! Shit!
As a matter of fact, fuck the act. 8 years dungeon for excessive suckery and another 10 for questioning.
Get
this motherfucker out my face!
Trying to tell me I look well, butter me up and shit. Nigga, I know I look well. I'm the king of ball bite, bitch. And I swear on King Arthur grave, if this next nigga don't entertain me, I'ma... Bring him in.
Hello, your majesty.
How you plan on entertaining me?
Oh, right. I came to jest. I'm a jester.
You get one joke, nigga. One. That's it. That's all. And you better make it good, too. Or else you got 600 years dungeon waiting on you. 600 big ones. 6 100s. For you. Dungeon. That's where you gonna be at.
Okay, What? No. Okay. What do you call a fish with no eyes?
What?
You get it? Cause I said eye, like seeing eyes, but I really meant eye, like the letter in fish.
Wow. You actually deserve to die. For that joke.
That's
killed his bitch ass.
Why I'm tired? Why do I have to throw him in the lions?
Why
am I
dying?
Lions to eat this nigga from the feet
that's
up.
Not fair.
I want you to
like,
watch
not,
yourself
you know,
die.
You know that's not
the
fair.
Torso,
guillotine
everybody
that
else
nigga.
Everybody
matter
else
fact,
got dungeon weight. Why am
this
nigga last name
over
so
one joke? Why am I
too.
Dying over
leave a couple of lives so
nigga
can
the nigga went first.
When I was in high school, I truly believed that I could beat an adult male kangaroo.
Hey, if y'all had to beat an adult animal in a fight to get $3 million, what animal would you pick?
Ooh.
I'd have to say one of them monkeys that's real small.
Like Curious George.
Smaller, like the ones that niggas be putting diapers on.
Oh, that's easy money for sure, for sure. I'm gonna pick a damn, what's them shit called? The shit with the black tail and it be building dams.
Nigga, a beaver?
There it go, a beaver. I tell you what, I would mix and mangle a little beaver.
Me personally, if I'm real focused, I would beat the fuck out of a kangaroo.
Shut the
fuck up talking to me, my nigga. You are not beating an adult kangaroo.
Nigga, who not? I will box one of them bitches up.
No, you're not. Once you get in close to throw a punch, it's gonna get you with them claws and disembowel you.
Fuck them claws, nigga! Once I get past them poop-putt-ass claws, what does that bitch have?
Legs, nigga! Legs! That shit will treat your chest like a front door and kick your shit in.
I'm gonna eat that, then proceed to swashbuckle that shit. Don't be mad at me, because you ain't got no confidence in yourself. A kangaroo is not seeing me. Kangaroo, kangaroo, kangaroo.
You're not beating an adult kangaroo.
The kangaroo ain't got nothing on me, my nigga. I will whoop a kangaroo's ass.
So I seen a guy named Michelangelo of hip hop ask a zombie question, and I made a skit about it.
Hurry up, close it, close it, close it. You good?
Minus the immense amount of stress, I'd say I'm all good, man.
Good. I think we should stay here and rest up for the day.
Sounds good to me.
All right, good. I'm gonna go look around for some supplies.
I should probably go see if it's safe outside.
Hey man, where you going?
Oh, I dropped something outside while I was looking around.
Oh, okay. What'd you drop?
I dropped my inhaler.
Really? I didn't know you had asthma.
Well, you never asked.
Yeah, but at the same time, you don't really seem like you have asthma.
Oh my bad. I didn't know every nigga with asthma was the same.
No, that's not what I meant.
No, but it's what you said. Now, if you'll excuse me, I feel an attack coming on, and I need to step out and grab my.
Let me get it. No. It's fine. I got it.
I said, I got it.
Got it.
I got it, dude. I got it.
I can get it.
I got it.
I got it.
You're rather strong for somebody with asthma.
I can get it myself, bro. I got it. Move out of the way.
Nigga, I got it. Damn.
Oh, you nasty ass bitch. You probably don't even got asthma, do you? You trying to go out there and see zombie ass? Zombie ass? Sit your dirty ass down somewhere. You nasty as shit, boy. Dirty as fuck. If I was a Pokémon gym leader, I would hate to go up against my 9-year-old self. My lineup was elite.
I've been standing here for an hour. Nobody ever makes it to the top. This region is ass.
Excuse me? Hey, sir, excuse me? Excuse me, sir?
Hey!
Oh my God. Oh my God. Somebody actually made, you actually made it this far. You won't believe how long I have been standing in this one spot, but none of that matters. All of that is irrelevant now. Welcome to the Hausenberg Gym. I'm Gym Leader Carter, and people rarely make it this far. So let's see how you hold up against my house type Pokemon.
All right, let's get this badge.
Arceus,
no,
I choose you.
No,
no, absolutely not. No, can't use it.
What?
Why?
Why?
Because it's a god. Why do you have that Pokemon?
I don't know, nigga. The same reason you have yours.
We trainers. We catch Pokemon. We make them fight. It's what we do.
Yes, I know.
But how, though? How did you catch God?
Why are you asking these silly-ass questions, dog? I caught him with a regular-ass Pokeball. Now, can we fight?
No, nigga! Did you miss the part where you just tried to up a God on me?
You a whole gym leader acting like this, bro.
Don't care, nigga. I'm not fighting.
Fine. I'm not using them, bro. I just want to get this badge and go.
Hey, that's what I like to hear. Let's get it.
All right. Let's get this badge. Again.
Rayquaza!
No!
God damn it!
What the fuck? Where are you getting these?
I don't know.
Just be fine.
What are you saying to me right now? What are you honestly saying to me right now? Take out that damn bag. Let me see what you got in the lineup.
Bro, if I don't get this badge today, I will blow this bitch up. I'm not fucking playing. I got Dialga, Palkia, Kyogre, Groudon.
Stop it. You may not use any Pokemon that is directly linked to and or has a part in the creation of our universe reality and Earth as we know it. You may resume.
I got Mewtwo.
Boy, fuck you. Fuck you six ways to hell, nigga. Take the badge. Take the badge. Take everything. Take my clothes. Take the gym. Take my life. Take my wife. Take everything, man. Fuck you to the day you die. Up and down. Six ways to hell. Seven ways.
It needs to be a scientific study on why siblings are so hostile towards each other, because niggas really used to just start fights for no reason. What?
What?
I don't know, nigga. You tell me. You looking at me like you need something. Do you need something?
I don't need shit, nigga. I'm just staring because I can. If you got a problem with it, we can fight.
Why? What are we talking about? I just want you to stop staring. Can you just stop staring at me?
Make me.
What's going on? What's your goal here?
Ain't no goal. I'm just not about to let a bitch ass nigga tell me what to do.
Where's this cut? See, now I have to get up. I didn't want to get up.
Do what you gotta do. I know the NPCs in Elden Ring hate me because any minor inconvenience will cause me to put my hands on them.
Let's go! That's a dub! Who f with a young Tardis nigga on a horse? Nobody! Slide me them runes, nigga! Slide me them runes!
Yeah, mortgage who, nigga? Mortgage who? And I'm selling these clothes. Ah, tarnished.
Finish that sentence and see if I don't slap this shit out you, boy.
Made in Tokyo is what I meant to say.
What can I do for you?
I came to sell you Margit's terry cloth.
A terry cloth from Margit?
Indeed.
Wow. Didn't think anybody would kill a fat bitch. Nigga owes me money. Very well then. Let me have a look at it. Alright, let me see that. Yeah. Yeah. Give me the 1, carry the 2, the 9, drop the 8, give me the 7, drop the 4, let's move the 5 to the left, and I can spot you about 30 rooms.
Wow! Bro, do you have any idea how long it took me to beat him and get that?
I'm sorry, bro. I'm sure it took you a while, but that's all I can give you. Look at it. It's tattered, and it smelled like if somebody's asshole gained immortality.
Okay, I get it. I get it. 30 rooms is all you giving me. But before I go, I gotta tell you, man, I like that cloak.
Thank you.
And I mean, I really like it. I want one.
I don't have any to sell. It's one of a kind.
That's cool. That's cool. Because that's the one that I want.
Listen, man, this ain't what you want.
Okay, okay, okay. Walk away, and I'll take that as a simple accident.
Stop it! That's the way you want it? That's the way it's gonna be. I'm about to turn your ass to a stain.
Come on, now, you know I gotta step back on me?
Yeah, yeah, eat those. Defense blessed by grace. Come on, come on, come on.
Yeah, 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 I'm like that. I'm like that. Got him running. I'm like that.
Yeah, I'm like that. I run this shop. I run Lil Wayne. Ain't nobody f***ing with Merlin.
Oh, yeah, we not f***ing with who? We not f***ing with who? We not f***ing with the young tarnished nigga on a horse. Run me my runes in that cloak.
I love the insult when people say you're a grown ass man.
Hey, Joe, you sleep?
No, I'm not.
Hey, man, you afraid of the dark?
No.
Sweet. Sweet. Me neither.
Wow, so nice. Shut the f*** up.
Hey, Joe.
What?
You think I could, turn the lights on? Helps me sleep better.
No, nigga. Can you just go to sleep?
Yeah. Okay, my bad. My bad. Hey, Joe.
My nigga, what in the flying fuck do you want?
You think maybe, for a little bit, I could, sleep in the bed with you for protection?
Get out.
Okay. Okay.
Get the fuck out.
All right.
You was a grown ass man.
I get you.
Asking another grown ass man.
I got it, man.
To sleep in the same hotel bed.
When somebody is dying in a TV show or movie, the person trying to save them is always interrupting their last words.
Weak.
No. Stay with me.
Yo, listen to me.
Save your energy, man. Save your energy. Sit up right here. I'm gonna get you here.
Just calm down and listen to
There's
me.
There's no time.
I have something important to tell you.
You can tell me after I get you healed.
There's no after. I'm gonna die.
Stop, okay? You're not gonna die.
Bitch! Will you shut the up and let me tell you what I got to tell you? I done lost an arm and a leg. Half my blood, my ass is in my stomach, and my stomach's in my ass. So unless you some fucking kind of miracle surgeon, I'm going to die. I was gonna tell you how to resurrect me, but now I'm just gonna fucking die.
Don't crawl. Don't crawl.
Listen, my nigga. Don't follow me.
Just tell me how to resurrect me. I was worried. She left around 8:30 p.m. a couple days ago with a few friends.
Okay, and did she happen to mention where she was going, where she might go?
I remember her saying something about a Paradise 8 resort. I'm not too sure where that is, but I do know it's close to where her parents live.
You speak with them yet?
Yeah, they said they ain't hear from her either.
All right, we'll have everything we need from you if you don't mind giving us that address.
Yeah, before we do that, I got a question to ask. Casey. No. It's just a question. Did you try searching for yourself?
I figured this was a matter to get the police involved immediately, so no.
Okay.
So how you...
Casey, stop.
No. Let me finish. So how you expect me to possibly risk my life trying to look for a...
Yo,
hey,
watch
that.
My mother
is very inconsiderate.
I just wanted to recreate the time one of my friends got beat in Madden and was just mad at the world for the rest of the day. This is one of those you had to be there moments.
I'm going to tell you what I'm about to do and game.
Please shut the fuck up.
I'm hot routing every receiver and running all goes and I'm tossing it up to Julio. I'll even show you the play and show you I ain't lying. There it is.
What I tell you? I told you what I was going to do. You still can't stop me. Nigga.
Okay,
that's
bro.
Game.
You're at S.
I told you
nigga,
what I was about to do. You
S.
still couldn't
nigga,
stop
you
me.
Are
I
at S.
Why are you so mad, man?
I'm not mad. They just be giving you shit.
So they just gave me 45 points? All
right, bro. You got it. Shut the fuck up.
Don't do that, man. It's just the game.
You think I could get...
No. It's not enough for everybody. The fuck is y'all smiling for? I don't see shit funny. I don't.
Nothing, bro. Nothing.
Bro, what are you doing? Stop looking out my window. You fucking up my blinds.
What you working on?
God. I'm just working on that door to darkness scene. Everything going pretty good. The door animation a little bit clunky, but it is fixable. So other than that, I think I'm doing good.
Nice. It's almost as I envisioned it. I would just change one thing.
What's that?
Mickey.
What about him?
Take his shirt off.
I'm sorry. What?
Take his shirt off.
Is this for like narrative reasons?
I don't know. Maybe. Maybe I want him to look battle hardened. Or maybe I want to see a suburban rat, something skimpy.
And Disney cleared
this?
I'm
not worried about Disney. I'm worried about Nomura.
Well, then how will we explain this in the story?
I don't know. And honestly, I don't give a fuck. Now, I'm going to step outside of this room, and by the time I circle back through here, I better see a scantily clad rodent in between two pristine pearly white doors on that computer screen, or else... I just wanted to make a skit with wizards.
Today, my pupil, you shall officially complete your training with one final test. Casting the self-cloaking spell, otherwise known as Vanish. You have 3 tries to cast said spell. Complete the casting and become an official mage. Fail to do so and die.
Whoa, you serious?
Nah, I'm joking. But you would have to start training over from day one, though, so you know. Whenever you're ready.
Okay, I got this.
No pressure.
I got this. Vanish. No?
All right.
Come on, do the
vanish.
Damn it. Calm yourself, my dear boy. Remember as I taught you. Steady your heart. Feel the magic from within. Become magic.
Steady your heart. Feel the magic from within. Become magic.
Vanish. Ha ha! Praise the elder gods. I knew you could do it, my dear boy.
Thank you, Master Ericus.
Now, my pupil, my fellow mage, it is time to do as you were destined for all these years. Go, travel the lands, gain experience, and become an even greater mage than I. And if you ever have any questions, I am always here. Now, go and become the greatest mage that I know you can.
Yes, Master.
Oh, before I go, I do have one question.
Ask away. You have more than earned it.
Thank you. So, I was just wondering if there was a spell that would, enlarge, right, a, sword.
Of course there is, but why would you need
it? Oh, no, it's not for me, it's for a friend.
Mm-hmm.
And who might this friend be?
It's Hugh.
Man. Hugh Man.
Hugh Man. What a peculiar name.
Yeah, he's from Southern Britannia.
Deep south.
Right. So why does this Hugh need a longer sword?
Why are you asking so many questions?
I've literally only asked like 3 questions. If you must know, he would like to strike enemies from a greater distance.
Okay, then tell him to go buy a crossbow.
He does not want a crossbow. He wants a longer, thicker sword.
All right, then tell him to buy a longer, thicker sword.
But that's not what he wants, though. He wants the sword that he grew up with enhanced.
Well, then I'll just send him to the best blacksmith in the land.
You know, that simply just won't do. He's not into guys touching his sword.
This blacksmith is actually a lady.
Look! Are you giving up the spell or not?
You know what? I will. This is the incantation, and this is what you need to cast said spell. And remember, it only enlarges.
Yeah, whatever, nigga. I know what it does.
Master Ericus.
Tagor, my dear boy. My, how you've grown. What brings you by?
I was venturing to Eldor upon the king's request and had a little free time and decided to stop by.
Really? I would have thought you came back to tell me that spell I gave you years ago failed.
Oh no, on the contrary. It worked wonders.
It did?
Indeed. Because of that minuscule spell, my dear friend has slain many dragons, won many wars, and has since been titled Grand Commander, Leader of the King's Knights.
Wow. Sounds like the spell worked well.
Well indeed, well indeed. So well, in fact, that I was wondering if you had a spell that would enlarge my loins.
Yeah, damn, boy, you got to pinch me or something.
Nigga, you're not even doing nothing for real.
Nah, look to me like you're really doing it to
me. I think you should get into professional eating. Like, seriously. Cause you doing great.
Hey, man, all I know is you better focus up. I don't want no excuses.
Worry about yourself.
Oh, all right. I will, nigga.
I'm trying to look out for you, nigga. Niggas should know not to speak to me like that when I get hot. Niggas should know not to speak to me like that.
You're so stupid. Aw,
come on, man. Don't do that. Don't be mad.
See, no. It's not even her. I'm just more so puzzled. Like I have questions. Like, why at the end it wouldn't let me move or it wouldn't even let me sub? Or why you think that spamming the same 2 moves is okay?
Yeah, nigga, you mad.
No, I promise you, these are genuine questions. This is a question I have, like, how do I lose to a nigga who genuinely wears overalls with no socks? It just, like, it's not adding up. Or another question I have is, how do you continuously have the stomach capacity to just keep eating dick all the time? Like, those are questions I have. Or another question, how do I lose to a nigga with 6 dead uppers?
All right, now you're going too far.
It's a question.
I haven't seen many isekais, but the ones I have seen, they all have the same last wish when they die.
You know, it's been such a good day, man. Yeah. It's nice and refreshing.
Homer!
Oh, God. Hold on, man. I'll call an ambulance. Yeah. Hello? I need an ambulance on 15th
In fifth, my friend has been viciously, horrendously polled. Okay, thank you. They'll be here in about 10 minutes.
I don't think I'm gonna last that long, so I want you to promise me something.
Of course, man, anything at all.
I want you to promise that if I die, you'll delete my search history.
You always find time to play around, don't you?
Nigga, I am not playing with you. Promise me you gonna delete that shit. Say you promise right now.
Okay. I promise. Damn. What you got on them computers?
Some shit you don't need to see. Matter of fact, what I want you to do is now, take the computer, put it in a bucket of water for 3 days. After those 3 days is up, take it out, dry it off, oil it up, burn it, and whatever's left, travel to Hawaii.
All right, I get it.
I don't think that you do. Get rid of that shit. I am serious. And don't try to look through that shit
either. All right, now.
I'm not fucking around. You better not look, because I don't know. I will find a way to come back, and I don't even know what I'm going to do to you. You just better not look.
You done?
Yeah.
This is how I feel it would be if you lived in ancient Greece and didn't believe in the Greek gods.
Basil, my friend, you missed the chariot race yesterday. Where were you?
Yeah, so you remember Alila, right?
You mean the damsel they call the Mouth of Milord?
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And the one that is said to have the most calipedious rear in all of Greece?
Indeed.
Oh, yes, of course.
Okay, so long story short, she was giving up the toga, mm-hmm. as she
it's,
does.
It's only right.
As
it's
I was finishing right. up, getting ready to mm-hmm. venture on to the race, mm-hmm. a bull comes, mm. wrecks my wagon, mm. scares mm. away my steed, mm. leaves me stranded.
Oh, my dear Basil, you don't have to lie.
No, I'm not lying. I'm being serious. It really happened.
Okay. If you're not lying, then put it on Zeus.
Nah, I can't do that.
See, because you're lying.
No, it's not that. I just can't put something on something that I don't believe
in. Don't believe in Zeus? How can you possibly not believe in Zeus when thunder and lightning obviously exist?
It's just not what I believe, so I don't see the big deal.
This is just not making any sense. Next thing you're going to tell me is that you don't believe in Helios.
I don't, honestly.
What? But the sun is literally never mind.
All right, I am back. Oh, hello, Basil and Odysseus. Why do you look so aggravated?
He doesn't believe in Zeus.
What? But there's thunder and lightning.
Lightning and thunder. That's exactly what I said.
That's like not believing in Poseidon when oceans and lakes obviously exist.
I actually don't believe in Poseidon.
Either. What? But oceans and lakes exist. Matter of fact, who do you believe in?
I actually believe in the one true God.
Who is God? Adrastus, do you know who God is?
Absolutely not. Not a clue. I know who the gods are. With an S. Plural.
That's exactly what I'm saying. What is your God even the God of?
He is the God of all things.
God of
everything. I call blasphemy. He's a blasphemer.
Are you serious right now? Do you hear yourself? How can he be the God of everything when there's already a God for everything?
War.
Ares.
Wine.
Dionysus.
Women.
Hera.
And many more.
Like, bro, does your God even have a name?
Yes, actually, and his name is Jesus.
Jesus?
What kind of...
Actually, I like that name. It's very nice. Very nice. I like very it a nice. Lot,
rolls off the tongue real smooth.
There's a lot of S's in there. It really comes in commanding at
Jesus.
Anyway, we getting way off topic. He sounds more made up than Zeus being a loyal husband. Does your Jesus even have a backstory?
Well, long story short, his father, God, sent him down to die for our sins so that we can all go to heaven.
What?
Well,
that doesn't that even up. Make sense. Up. What is
no,
heaven?
No, wait a minute.
What
wait
is
a minute.
Sin?
The real question is, how are you worshiping somebody that's dead?
He just came back to life.
I'm done. You're going
I'm
to
done.
The underworld.
You need to lay off.
You're going to the underworld. Hades is collecting your soul himself. You're going to the underworld. I'm going to send you there. You're going to the underworld.
LeBron really be going out his way to lie.
Ben 10 is way better. No matter how many times you keep saying it, it's not going to make it true. Regular show is better.
Oh! Oh!
Love what
it.
The
my
fuck?
Favorite show.
How did you get on the
I watch it like every day. You can ask all my niggas. I've been watching since high school.
Wasn't even
out right hand
then.
On the Bible. Swear to God.
Wait. Where do you think you're going?
I got what I came here for. Now I'm leaving.
Oh yeah? Well, I'm not done with you.
Is that right? The strongest one here is dead. And you have no arms. Do you honestly believe that you could beat me?
No. But we can.
We?
Exactly. Together, we will kill
Whoa!
You.
All right, then. Let's see it.
Quick, be my arms.
No. This time, I'll make sure to kill both of y'all. Nothing on this earth. Kill us when we work together.
Sir, I don't want no problems. I had enough.
Not even you. The power of our friendship will surpass even the gods. So won't you go ahead, use your most powerful attack,
Strike him first. Whoa, stop.
Then me.
Strike us down.
We're not even that cool. We're not even that cool. I don't even know what to hang out with you.
Dude, Titan is too strong. Godly, enigmatic, spatial, enigmatic. That's my dog.
I'm not. Stop. I'm not.
We locked in twin this.
I'm not a twin.
We so locked in. I grew my arms back.
I don't want no more. I had an... I'm not, I don't even know you, bro. I don't know your name
right now.
Stop.
Make sure you get him first. Him, then me, that's how we're going. It don't even matter. We'll kill you anyway. Get him, then me, with me, is locked in, twinned up, and twinning, bro.
Whenever I'm talking in my sleep or I first wake up, I am a weird man.
I want you to get up, wake up, walk a mile in my leather underpants. Then you can see how I dance. You feel how I'm getting down, left and right. You see how it go, bam.
Yo. What you doing?
You thought it was Whitney Houston, but it was R. Kelly, nigga.
Yeah, nigga, you still asleep. Go lay back down, dude.
Mm-hmm. That's what's up, because I just caught me some gator skin drawers.
That sounds amazing, dog, but you want to know what sounds better? You laying back down.
We on the same page, dog. Down might be the way to go. You could go left, but right is also a plausible choice.
What happened? Nigga, you walking, talking, singing, and dancing, amongst other things, in your sleep. Go back to bed.
I can't.
Why not, nigga?
Because they're watching.
Huh? Nigga, who? Nigga, what? Ain't nobody even up.
Fuck that.
I didn't mean to throw that pillow. I hate when I miss a call by like 1 second and I call back and they don't pick up. Bro, you are
stupid. Oh, hold on, I need some snacks.
Damn, nigga, did you die? You just called. Hey, them ads be mad aggressive on this website, don't they?
In a strip club. Think I'm about to beat it. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
Welcome, what can I do for-
Wait a minute.
Are you 18 years or older?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Because you look a little young.
Yes, I am 1,000% sure.
Well, seems legit. Welcome. Anything in particular you'd like to watch?
Nah, I'm just scrolling it right now, but you got any recommendations?
Actually, I do, and here's today's top picks. Wet Dreams on Elm Street. Indiana Bones, Raiders of the Last Arch. And my personal favorite, Little Red Rides the Whole Hood.
Nah, I'm good off those. You know what? I got something in mind.
Ah, that's a classic. Philadelphia Booty Party Volume 72. Enjoy.
Oh, trust me, I will.
Hold on just a second before you watch that glorious video. It seems a little lady by the name of Sadie is a measly 5 miles away and wants to bang.
Hmm, sounds good, but I think I'll pass.
Oh, come on. She's down the street and ready to meet. Ready for meat.
Please just let me be my dick in peace. No thanks, man. I'm good.
You are a fucking loser. Are you not tired of sitting in this shitty ass room, constantly smacking your balls around like it's the fucking Wimbledon championships?
I mean, kinda, I guess. Not really.
Then click the message and go get that.
See, look, you're getting ahead of yourself. I said kinda, and then not really.
Where do you draw the line at? When are you gonna get tired of sitting in this room? When are you gonna get tired of being a bitch?
Alright, I clicked the message. Damn.
It's about time. I'll go send her a message, let her know you down.
Yeah, nigga, I ain't no bad. I'm a virus.
Like that virus up one, and I'm taking your laptop, nigga.
I hate when somebody wake me up out of a deep sleep to tell me some stupid shit.
Oh yeah, I know this nigga about to be hype off this one. Nigga always sleep.
Psst, Joe, get up right quick.
Just get up right quick. I got something to tell you.
Nigga, just tell me later.
Bro, come on, just get up. This is really important.
Nigga, I don't care. Damn.
Come on, bro. Please, just get up right now. It's really important. It's so serious.
What is it, dog?
Nigga, I'm about to blow your mind. You are not going to believe this. French Montana is at the mall right now. French Montana, bro. French Montana. Huh? Frenchie, dog, is at the mall right now. You got to get up and get dressed right now, bro. French Montana is at the mall right now. It'd be hard to keep talking because my jaw keeps locking. Bite down.
A couple months ago, I was talking with my friends PJ and Nick about how crazy it is that you can walk into anyone's house in Pokemon and go through their stuff and just take what you find.
Yo? Yo, excuse me. What's up?
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm just helping myself to the contents of your lovely fridge.
No, what are you doing in my house?
Oh, the door was unlocked, so you know I just kind of let myself in. So you know how that goes. Let me get past you right quick, my boy. Yeah, appreciate you.
Bro, what are you doing? You just can't go walking into people's houses.
Ooh, HMs.
Like, what if this wasn't such a safe region and I came upstairs with a weapon and I hurt you?
Bro, don't got shit.
My nigga, are you listening? I was trying to be cool, calm, and cordial with it, but you ain't even got the common decency to hear a nigga out in his own crib. So now I'm not gonna be cool, calm, and cordial with it. Either get the fuck out of my house, or I'm gonna put you out.
Put me out then. Please, try and put me out. And see if I don't up
this Mewtwo on you.
Yeah. See, now I'm about to take a nap in your bed with my shoes on. See, she want to be big, that, bro. Huh? How about that? Now I'm taking a nap in your bed with my shoes on. How about that, huh? Come put me out now, huh? Do that. Put me out now. Put me. Rub my feet, bitch. How about you rub my feet?
This is my house.
Rub my feet. Now I'm in your bed with my shoes on. Rub my feet with my shoes on, huh? My shoes in your bed. How you feel about that? My shoes in your bed. Come put me out.